party. Our main policies are
energy,
transport,
healthy food.
Now listen to us as we explain our ideas in further detail. Our vision of the future is to make better and safer bicycle lanes and to keep the wildlife safe. We will also encourage more people to eat organic food and to use different sorts of energy.
If you like walking, if you like cycling, if you enjoy keeping fit, then stop using a car and embrace exercise. This will help the environment and extend your life.
We believe that more people should ride bikes because everyone should in the UK. A study involving more than 20,000 people has proved that cycling can be beneficial for your health. Too much transport causes high pollution and children are getting sick. If you vote for us, we will make sure that more people ride bikes and this will lead to less pollution. The better the healthcare, the better the world.
We believe that organic grown food is the only way to avoid the cocktail of chemical 40% in commercially grown food. People should have a balanced diet rather than only eating unhealthy food.
We believe that organic food is delicious, but we do not believe that the use of synthetic pesticides are essential as they do not benefit our bodies. Did you know that organic pesticides can reduce the energy used in farming up to 45%? Some people think that buying organic food is a waste of time. Others think it has good qualities, but we believe that we must continue organic practices whether we like it or not.
Renewable energy is made from resources that can be replaced by nature, such as wind. We would also like to investigate hydropower. The more we burn fossil fuels like coal, the more CO2 gets released into the air. We want clean air for a clean future.
We believe that we should use renewable energy because it doesn't pollute the air or the water. We should also be using wind power instead of wasting electricity. If people start using wind power, if people start using renewable energy, we can save the country.
In our political party, we represent fairness, responsibility, and of course, kindness. Look at the climate and look at the pollution. Look at the people forced to sleep on our streets. If you vote for us, we will solve your problems in a fair way.
Thank you for watching. Remember, we are the future party, so
don't delay, vote for us today!